Start the function topic, okay? Function, very important topic for calculus. See here, function for JEE mains, you get 14 marks, compulsory. It is level, class 11 and 12, both will be there. Class 11th and 12th. 11th is very easy, okay? But I will combinedly, I will teach. Class 12th, CBSC, it will be there, class 11th also there. But in Maharashtra board, no class 12th. So however, we are going to discuss about JEE. Listen here. Definition. What is function? A relation from A to B, non-empty set A to B, is said to be a function if every element of A has a unique image in B. Or we can say that a relation from A, non-empty set A to a non-empty set B, that associates each member of A to a unique member of B, symbolically we say that F A tending to B. F A tending to B is called a function. So I'll explain what is the meaning. And next one is, another meaning is, no two order pairs have the same first coordinate. Okay, these are the definitions of the function. So I'll make you understand. See here, you have, I'll give more examples, you know, many examples, so you'll understand. Suppose you have A set, B set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay. Now, 1 is mapped to 5, 2 is mapped to 4, 3 is mapped to 6. Now you have like this. So if you have like this, just see that 1 has how many images? How many images? One image. 2 has how many images? One image. 3 has how many images? One. So each element of A has one image, right? So one image hai, so a function hai. This is a function. Now listen here, next one. I'll make you understand first this. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 1, samjho. You have like this, okay? Here also can be possible 1. It's not like that. It depends on the definition of the function. Now, 1, 8, 2, 7, 3, 7. You have like this. You have like this. So, this is also a function. This is also a function. Because 1, 2, 3, every element, function definition, remember carefully. A relation is said to be a function. Every element of A, every element of A is associated with unique element of B. Like one image is what? 8. One image is unique, that is 8. Two image is 7. Two image is unique, 7. Three image is 7. See, individually two image is different. Three is, you cannot say that 2, 3 has the same image. Don't see like that. Every element of A should have unique images. So 1 has unique image, 2 has unique image, 3 has unique image. So it is a function. Next point. If you have like this, suppose A, B, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you have like this. Now 1, 4, 3, 4, 2, 5, 7. Now is this a function or not?
Yes.
It is a function? No, it's not a function. It's not a function. It is a function. It is a function. Okay. Okay. This is not F. Why it is not F? By B's. It is a function. Sorry. It is function. Sorry. One has. Okay. Okay. I thought I gave. Okay. Okay. It's a function. Sorry. It's a function. I want to give like this. Now, if 2 has taken to 5, 7, 2 has the image of 5, 2 has the image 7. So 2 has two images, more than one image. Every element of A should have only one image. If we have more than one images, it is not a function. Not a function. So you need to understand this concept now. Now next one is, you have A, you have B, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, listen, 1, 5, 2, 6, 3, 7, We have like this. Is this is a function? Is this is a function?
Yes.
Not a function, because every element I set, but 4 is no association. 4 will not have. So 4 is not having. Every element A should have unique image in B. So 4 do not have any images, any image. So this is not a function. Is it clear? Picture is clear?
Yes.
Now you are writing this one. When you write F as a function, you can write like this also. I'll tell you that I can write as 1 comma 5. Next, what I can write as 2 comma 4. Next, I can write 3 comma 6. In this, this is called first coordinate. 1, 2, 3. This is first coordinate. So this first coordinate has no same element. See, this is 1, 2, 3. Unique. So it's a function. That is what the definition of this part. And if I see this one, if I see where, this one. If I write this one, this F I write. So what I get here, 1, 4, 2, 5, 2, 7, 3, 4. You can see only first, 1, 2, 2, 3, 2 got it. So it's not a function. That's what the meaning of the function. Understood? Understood everyone? Now, what we will do, I'll explain more points in this. Function you have, see. Are you have to copy now that? Shit. I'll explain again whole things. Oh no. Examples you need to copy, right? See here. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 4, 2, 5, 3, 6. Okay. The first set elements, if the function is defined from A to A, AF is A tending to B, A is called domain of the function. Domain of the function. Okay. B is called codomain of the function. Codomain of the function. Okay. Wait, I'll give you time. A is called domain of the function, B is called codomain of the function. And the elements in codomain which have mapping, we can say they are range. So the elements of range is what? Range of the function will be 4, 5, 6. This will be the range. So you should know that what is range, what is domain, what is codomain. So every function has domain, codomain and range. So this is what you should know. Understood? Understood in this part, what is domain and range. Now I before I said as this one, some examples I gave, no? 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 6, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 7. Is this a function or not a function? Is this a function or no?
Yes.
See, 1 has 6, 2 has 5, 3 has 5, 4 has 7. So it's a function. It's a function. Okay, now, one more. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is this a function or no?
No.
Not a function. Okay. It is not a function. Not a function. Acha, ye function hai? Yes. Yes, it is a function. Okay, now. Is this a function or not?
Yes.
Yes, it is a function. AB function. Okay, this is also a function. Because every element has the unique image. Right? Now, is this a function?
Yes.
Function or no?
No.
Function or no?
Yes.
Is it a function?
Yes,
yes, it's a function. Here we don't see here how many elements left in this. Only we will see in this. So this is a function. This is a function? No, not a function. Q, phi ka image nahi hai. So it's not a function. So understood concept of function? Right? Copy.